Firebricks are designed to withstand high heat. They have been part of our technological arsenal for at least 3 millennia, since the era of Hittites. Now, a proposal from MIT researchers shows this ancient invention could play a key role in enabling the world to switch away from fossil fuels and rely instead on carbon-free energy sources. The researchers' idea is to make use of excess electricity produced when the demand is low, for example, from wind farms when strong winds are blowing at night, by using electric resistance heaters, which convert electricity into heat. These devices would use the excess electricity to heat up a large mass of firebricks, which can retain the heat for long periods if they are enclosed in an insulated casing. At a later time, the heat could be used directly for industrial processes, or it could feed generators that convert it back to electricity when the power is needed. The technology itself is old, but its potential usefulness is a new phenomenon brought about by the rapid rise of intermittent renewable energy sources and the peculiarities of the way electricity prices are set. Technologically, the system could have been developed in the 1920s, but there was no market for it then. Unlike the demand for electricity, which varies greatly and often unpredictably, the demand for industrial heat is constant and can make use of an extra heat source whenever it is available, providing an almost limitless market for the heat provided by this firebrick-based system. The system is named as FIRES, that is Firebrick Resistance Heated Energy Storage. It would in effect raise the minimum price of electricity on the utilities market, which currently can plunge to almost zero at times of high production, such as the middle of a sunny day when solar plant outputs are at their peak.